better opportunities for the youth, you know. And like I said earlier in the interview, I was 16 years old. I was not trying to decide whether I should go to band camp or karate camp. You know, I was trying to decide, you know, how I'm going to, you know, stay away from the cops, how I'm going to duck the cops, or which gang I'm going to join, or which gun I'm going to buy, whatever the case may be. Those were the options that I felt I had at the time, or that I saw at the time.